There we go.
Set.
Oh, it's a cat.
Yeah. Maybe just the extension on the net. Where's the net?
It's right here. I can net them myself right here.
Yeah, I'm just putting the extension out.
Good?
Yep.
Oh, come here.
Can we get him? Good cat.
No. Don't do that. Ah, you're so slimy. Stop. Oh, there we go.
Get it?
Yeah.
Yeah. I can breathe it.
I should have had this on. Okay. Okay, you ready? Got eggs coming out of her.
Yeah. Good?
Yeah.
One, two.
Oh, ow.
All right.
There we go.
One more. Hold on. Ready?
Yeah.
There we go.
Nice.
It's gotten over the spine.
Slow in that spot that we were at, so I just thought I'd come try now by the bridge. Last time I was here, there were little bluegill and sunfish that just wanted to drop off right off the rock there. So Dropshot rig with a live worm on it, and we're catching fish that way. You know, usually you use a like a swivel and a sliding sinker and whatnot, but the drop shot's actually been working pretty well lately. So, and what's different about this setup is I have a stand-up hook, actually, instead of a regular drop shot hook. It's kind of a lazy man's drop shot. Oh, there we go. What is this, a little perch? Well, it's a little rock bass. That's all right. Something to kill time. Yeah. Give me a sec. All right. Say hi. Okay, see ya. Well, that killed enough time. Okay, so I'm still not getting any bites at the other spot, so came back down here to try this again. Oh, the only problem is it's a lot more rocky.
Oh, there we go.
Rip that. Holy crap. What are you? Whoa. All right. I don't know if you can see it or not. That's a decent catfish. Holy crap. Okay, I gotta walk him down to the net. Hey, you want to grab the net? Yeah, no, it's fine. I'll net him. You watch your rod, but.
What do you got?
Catfish. Decent size. Yep, well, right off the tugboat there. Where are you?
Pliers.
Oh, jeez. And the camera's sideways. All right, well, that was fun, but cool. Let's watch me struggle with a fish. Oh, yeah. Oh, that water is warm.